Yeah, and today marks the start of three consecutive Taste of the Fair weekends. Now, vendors will be set up around the Grand Concourse at the fairgrounds, and it runs from 4 to 8 tonight. And this weekend, it opens at 11 and runs throughout the day.